I'm gonna go ultra violence.
Yeah, let's get bloody.
So you've never played the first Doom, huh?
No, I've seen it, I know it and everything, but I've never... It's all new to me. I have some fun facts.
Are they fun facts I already know?
Why the bob's in. When your character, like, bobs around when they walk.
Do tell.
To stop people... When it used to, like, straight before, you used to walk around, like, sliding.
Uh-huh.
And people complained that they felt sick.
I guess that kind of makes sense, since they'd be like,
yeah, so they put the bob in, so...
Well, it makes sense from an actual perspective, because, you know, your view isn't perfectly centered, it's unnatural.
Yeah.
That guy had a bad time.
It just looks like now that you're just skipping around, because it's a bit too much. It's just like, la 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 la. Just shooting people.
Well, yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. Ow, someone's shooting me. That's a lot of dudes.
Oh, you're playing now? I thought this was just a demo.
No, this is me.
Okay. So you started. Have you started?
That's why I said that I was gonna do ultra violence.
Oh.
That's hard difficulty. Make it more interesting.
It's all over the place. You've made quite a mess.
It's fine.
I'm sure it'll wash off. Just looks like you're skipping.
La 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 la.
You're so happy. Just like a walk in the park, he's just walking through blood and guts.
Nope, can't get to that. I'm in pretty rough shape. And now I'm better.
Rip those med kits on your face. Is that worth it?
Yes. Because I moved through it quick enough that I didn't take any damage.
Oh. You can do that?
Yeah. There's a sprint key.
Oh.
Which actually, speaking of which, maybe I can get to that thing in time if I sprint.
Oh my god, this is gonna... We are boundless.
Gotta go fast! Sonic ain't shit!
Run!
Damn it!
Run!
Still not there. Time. Oh, no, shut that door.
I'll open it, you big baby. Oh! Okay, close it.
Shit.
And I expect him to be so close. I thought he was, like, still running up.
I'm sure I missed a bunch of secrets. Unfortunately, I have not entirely experienced with this game. Fucker. Waiting at the goal. You're a dick.
Did it.
Yay, first level. Oh, I missed like
two-thirds of the secrets.
Also took 3 minutes longer than the game says you should. I don't know if it just wants you to like speedrun the levels or what. I don't see how that... Oh, hello. I don't see how those times are possible unless you just like literally speedrun the level.
Plus, how are you meant to like look for secrets if you're speedrunning?
Yeah.
It must just be a replay thing.
I guess, like, if you want to attempt different goals.
So you're speedrunning it anyway.
I'm not. I have no intention.
I mean, with the bounce.
Oh.
And like the sprint. Shoot fireballs at you.
Ah, that's an M.
That guy wasn't even doing anything, he was just like looking out the window and you shot him in the face.
That's because he's a zombie, Kaz.
Yeah, but he's not doing anything.
Yeah, but Kaz, he's a zombie. He's not allowed to admire the views, he's a zombie.
That was an imp.
Well, no. That brown thing, that's the imp. These guys are zombies.
Ah, okay, I see.
That's an imp. No, that was a zombie, never mind. I only saw the top part.
they're too slow. They turn around like, huh? And then you just shoot them in the face.
Yes.
You have no time to react.
That's the ideal. Oh, hello.
Oh, God. Dim has some good music.
Yeah.
I remember Sean talking about it.
See, this is where I just went right. Yeah, you can tell by the dead bodies.
I'm so glad they don't disappear, otherwise you'd be so lost. There's some armor there.
Yeah, but I don't need it. I'm out here 96.
Secret armor. Hey, nope. Zombie. Do they have green hair?
Yes. Inexplicably. They're very fashion-centric zombies.
Yeah.
Also, they don't take damage from the fucking goopy goop. Hit the switch. Hello.
Oh,
that wasn't there before.
There.
It's dark.
Ooh, spooky. They're just gonna keep coming out of the shadows.
I hear him. Pistol is so shit.
Nice aim. What's wrong with the shotgun?
I don't want to use all my. No, I don't want to use all my ammo.
You
can only carry. Yeah. Bottom left.
Oh yeah, I see.
Shotgun can only carry 50 rounds.
I'm guessing, like, as you go further on, the ammo is going to be more limited.
I would imagine. I don't know. Oh, hello!
Oh, there's the bodies again. I don't get that when there's like piles of bodies and then there's one zombie just like walking around.
Like I was all...
It's like he was hiding when you killed his friends.
Well, actually, the AI in Doom is relatively decent. They actually approach the sound of gunfire. So he could have easily heard me killing the other guys and then come to investigate. But I'd already circled around, so he never actually found me.
He goes back into the room, all his mates are dead. It's like, no! And he runs after you and you shoot him in the face.
Yep.
You have nothing to live for, you killed all his friends.
It's a sad story of a zombie.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Secret!
Elf.
Oh, there's definitely gonna be someone at the end of this. Get my shotgun ready.
Okay.
Dead body? That's a chainsaw. That's a chainsaw. I want it. How do I get it?
There's a button.
I like how the description is a chainsaw, find some meat. Because that's what chainsaws are for, right?
Yeah. You should attach it to your hand.
Yeah. They know what you're talking about. It's not very effective! Shotguns are better!
But limited. Do you have limitations on the chainsaw?
I don't think so, no. Chainsaw.
Blood!
Nope, no limitations on the chainsaw.
That's a good thing.
This is
you
the sawing.
Through a wall?
No, it's an elevator.
Oh. You just saw the wall down? Oh, health generosity, that's not setting you up for something.
Ominous! Put it back up.
Oh, fireball. I really like the flashing lights, it really gives it like a scary atmosphere.
Considering this game came out in 1993, yeah, it's pretty good. How old were you when this game came out, Kaz?
3.
I think I was... let's see, 1993, I was 4. Hello, guys! Nope. Come through. I dare you.
You should be like screaming like a battle cry you do this.
Oh.
Are you making... There we go. Perfect. Nailed it.
Got it. I'm good. There's the end of the level. Should we go back and look? Or just complete it?
I could do. I didn't see much else. There's only like up there, like what you missed out where the blinky lights are, but I have no idea how you can get up to that.
Man, this room's a fucking mess.
Have fun in that room.
Oh god, it even worse!
I gotta look at the time. You meant to do it like in a minute?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, the time bars are like speedrun, hardcore speedrun. Hey, hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to rip and tear into some awesome games that Doom paved the path for, you can click here to watch me and my friends play Killing Floor 2. Or you can click down below to watch me and my friends play through the Haunted Forest Left 4 Dead 2 map. Don't worry, I'm gonna finish that at some point, I promise. If you liked this video, please give it a like, and don't hesitate to comment down below, and feel free to click that subscribe button so you can be kept up to date on new stuff as it comes to the channel. If you think your friends might like this channel, please share it with them. I can't grow the channel without your support. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.